This handsome boy is Bailey, ID number A466-0100. Bailey is a neutered male white and brown terrier mix. He's about 2 years old, and he came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from La Puente on December 13th. Bailey weighs about 22 pounds. Don't really expect him to get much bigger. And this shy guy is really having a hard time here at the shelter. He walks on leash, but we can tell that he's scared and wants to get out of here. He gets along well with other dogs. His size and temperament. He's really a low-key and shy guy, so he does need to be around dogs that are of a lower temperament, that are quiet and chill. We also think that he would do best in a quiet home environment, maybe with adults or a senior. Definitely if there are children, to be older children, only because this boy really needs some time to quiet down, to chill out so that he can open up and be happy. We'd really love it if a rescue came and took him in, because we think that he needs some experienced handlers, only because he really needs just some time to chill out, mellow out, and then open up. But we definitely think that he will do much, much better outside of the shelter, and he really is just a handsome boy, and he'll just make a great accessory as a beautiful companion in a home. So please consider Bailey. Oh, poor guy. Please consider Bailey at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. He really needs out. Hey, Bailey. Want to say goodbye? Bye, Bailey.